Staff and learners talk about the mathematical skills required in health and social care, and some of the approaches the college takes in embedding mathematics into vocational areas.
The way that GCSEs are taught and the way that we look at things here are different. We put it into context, so they have an awareness that it could be for rotas and hours and pay, so things that benefit them, as well as looking at their service users, sort of their height, their weight, it could be blood pressure, and monitoring them. That way they do observations and things. A lot of them want to go on to do nursing and midwifery, so it's really pertinent to their particular chosen career.
Working out BMI, working out just basic stuff that you'd need like in any management, such as like wages and hours and budgeting and funding.
Medication.
In another unit we have like statistics to do with like sociology, where, and it was part of one of our assignments, we had to like use the graphs that we were given and use them in our assignment. But obviously we didn't know that was going to happen, but we weren't exactly like...
And in physiology.
Oh, and anatomy.
Writing our own graphs.
Yeah.
Working out averages and stuff.
Interpreting the graphs.
I don't think we actually, like, don't like having it, do we?
I think because it's relevant to what we're doing.
We don't mind doing it.
It's not, yeah.
Good practice is to build in an element of maths that is functional into that class. But how would you do that? And so we have Abby, who's an improvement practitioner. You can go to her and say, have you got any ideas? How would you do this? How could you embed it? How would you make it meaningful? And you can work alongside her. So that's the first, your first port of call.
We've got an English and Maths Matters email. So if staff have any concerns about Maths and English, or they're worried about how they're going to fit it into their vocational lesson, they can email us, ask how they might embed maths into their session, and we'll be able to have a one-to-one with them, maybe even go in and watch their lesson and identify, well, you could have put a bit more maths in here, or you could do this, or you could do that. So it's really there for support for the staff and for sharing good practice, really.
But we've also got on our VLE resources available to us. We've got packages on there for maths and resources available to us. So we've got loads of areas of help and support. So maths is really highly on the agenda here at Exeter College.